What's going on, y'all? Jimmy Mackrum, Marcus Cash, SP3. It's time for episode 5 of season 2 of Ozark. Much faster this time. I told you, faster every time. last we saw Agent Petty. He did what he said he was going to do, and he arrested at least placed under, what do you call that? Not arresting somebody, he's holding Marty, Wendy, and them. As I will call the kids from now on.
The poor kids.
I guess he can move Buddy, right? Though, no Petty. If he thought he could get some, he would.
Yeah.
Get your old ass the fuck up. I'm so concerned. And so very excited.
Can't wait to see this blow off for Agent Petty.
I love that.
Nothing he does goes right, so I'm curious to see how it's going to fail.
You're right. He's terrible at his job. At least the back half of the show. He's good at the getting shit done part, but then when you have to prove how you got shit done part, that's kind of where this kind of goes off the rails here.
It always falls apart for him, so, you know, that's the beautiful thing about this. It reminds me of when we were watching Power together. Like, we always knew the eight USAs were going to fail.
Right.
But it was like, how are they?
Yes, how does this not work?
That's what it is with Petty in this show.
The show's called Ozark, not Petty. So,
there you go.
It's going to fail.
I'm reminding you that ill humor in the morning brings about a dark and deep.
How is this any different from the power company flooding out our forebears 100 years
ago?
We
won't let it go.
We and our family will benefit.
The family?
Uh-huh.
What family?
Oh. She's still on it. I can't deny it. Something.
Drove your money, I imagine.
And we got some. Dummy's a dummy. What'd I say? Petty looking all smug.
What do you call it?
Probable cause.
Yeah, exactly. And they don't have that. I mean, but not in my case.
Can you shut the fuck up and get me a cardboard box behind the bar?
I think I like him together. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Keep an eye on her, okay? I'm gonna be right back.
Wow!
And she's literally cute.
What are you doing in this? Well, how about I pop those tits and squeeze out the silicone? How do you feel about that?
She said all smug, too.
So they say, it's but a game, and they let it slip away. If I were you.
It's not. Oh, shit! That's what I was thinking. Not his lawyer at all.
Not the lawyer you were expecting?
I know Ruth wired the dock because I unwired it. I saved your life, Marty. Part of the job, I guess. To get you a bottle of water? What if you stay here? With me, where it's safe. We can order in lunch?
I'm happy with my representation.
Oh, Petty. Yeah, we'd have a shot, though.
I like that the only thing that he said was, I'm happy with my representation.
Absolutely.
And no, I wasn't.
The friends, well, they leave, they have lives, and then he dies.
Jesus.
Sad. But sweet, because when you think you're gonna die yesterday, today is sweet.
Put that on a t-shirt.
It's goddamn beautiful.
Lose your shit tomorrow. Today's no day to fall apart.
I think I love these two together. Is that weird?
Yes.
Which is strange, because then they hate each other when they first met.
What?
Van. I mean, you can live in it, but you can get away. You know?
But the money's tied up short. Safe earning interest.
Watch your
I think Jonah has left Charlotte behind. She's just all, she's the only bum left in the family.
Well,
they can't trace her then.
While he was born near Lynn, lost both his parents.
You know what I'm saying? Is it like a new child?
We're gonna try this boy out, darling. So please, keep an eye on
him. We're gonna try him out. If you don't like him, you send him back.
But like I said, I can't.
I'd offer you coffee, but I just rinsed the pot.
I'll be on my way then.
So I knew where it's gonna be. I got no
point. Oh, shit.
They know that I'm opening a casino. They think the raid is connected to that.
Are you lying to protect them or yourself? Your son pulled a gun on a federal agent party. Pull over.
Oh, Jesus. Stressed.
That is not the clicking sound I expected.
I'm loyal to you. I've been loyal to you for years, to a fault. If you have reason to suspect otherwise, I'd like to hear about it.
Why do you think you're sitting in my car?
Speaking of chemistry, these two together, also. I love their interactions.
I haven't thought that far.
You should. You should get your story straight. We totally both should.
What's her name? Fucking Wendy, you can't help yourself.
Rachel.
Stay by the book. As far as whiff of blown Miranda or entrapment, always gets thrown up. And I'm your fucking boss. So just follow the leader here.
Oh, shit.
Don't give Rachel Garrison any more opioids. And this time, try to keep your asset alive.
You're just jealous because that big, beautiful bear fucked me 50 times harder than you ever could.
I don't know that we need to be that, overstated.
Anyway, Buddy's better. Probably outlive all of us.
Is Jonah in his room?
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Jesus. Yeah, I'm done with this conversation. How does Wendy care about Buddy more than Lori does? Buddy was dying 12 seconds ago.
And was it the main guy?
Yeah.
All right, that's it. Thanks.
That is not a good look for Ruth at all.
Oh, dear.
Ruth Langmore?
Oh.
I want my lawyer.
Oh, no, you don't. But they tend to look down on people who kill their own family members.
What you do is you roll into a ball or whatever, and you take your dick, right, and you put it up your ass.
Our tongues down each other's throats and our dicks up each other's asses, but I guess I take this kind of personally.
Shady's hilarious, this episode.
Look over your shoulder.
1 o'clock.
So that's the cartel. And now guess what? They think we're friends.
I'm here for Flex and Petty, I gotta be honest. I'm here for Flex and Petty. It's not bubbling his face, but I'm here for Flex and Petty.
You want us to keep paying you for heroin that you're not delivering?
Mm-hmm. Otherwise, we'll just take a chance.
That's clean.
I'm here for the side of Jacob's balls.
You think he could help me and Jacob find a baby?
I'm sorry?
We'd take more kindly to destroying our field if you could get us a baby.
I was just thinking, is that the compromise?
Are you finished?
Nope, not quite.
Oh, the tape! Silver box!
I've seen it.
There's one way in here, one way out. Plus, we got all men or weaponry. And it's dark. They don't know the layout. And those Mexicans are stupid enough to come here half-cocked, we'll take them out. Then bamboo.
Did Dad just come through for the first time ever? To be fair, and that is his expertise. Finally something I know. I can do this part.
Tired of playing monkey in the middle, though.
Yeah, well, that's because you're trying to please everybody. And it's not goddamn possible.
More fatherly advice.
Bruce turned on me. You cheated on me.
Maybe I'm not the best judge of character.
Oh, Marty's cracking. Jesus! Keep it together!
Mom had an affair.
That's what you got out of
that. That's the most important part of that, yes.
Huh? With who? That van. How much does it cost?
Fuck. He's back with his sister. Back in the piece of shit list! My kid, don't give a pass. Especially him, because he's even younger.
I like Marty. But he thinks too much. He's got to act. Somebody does.
A goat, perhaps. Okay?
Just cop to it.
I swear to God, Marty, you can trust me. I swear on my life. That's I swear right. on Wyatt's life.
Oh, Jesus.
It's Wendy Bird for Darlene.
Goat. Doing goat things. Ironically, this was our biggest problem, and now it isn't.
Yeah, goddammit.
What the fuck are you doing? Did they try to burn this field?
You're goddamn right.
Have you ever spoken to Agent Petty before today? Have you stolen from the cartel? Have you stolen from Marty Bird?
Jesus! Waterboarding it, Jesus. This is so fucked. Oh, Lieutenant, buddy.
I would imagine these fields are protected. Is Buddy about to die?
Are they, though? They don't seem to have a lot of people working for them. The main guy they killed.
I imagine the fields being watched, at least on camera.
Camera?
At least.
Camera? These Scooby Rednecks?
With $1 billion.
It's their house. You have to fucking go through something to get in there. Season 2 of Ozark. I think we said, like, last season, I think the finale, or 2 episodes before that, that all the episodes were good, but the finale was great, or something like that. To me, this is the second or third, like, great episode to me. That was a lot. That was a bit much.
I feel like they just took the momentum from the finale of season 1, and they just really have followed up in the first half of season 2. We're more invested in the characters, of course, but the story and the twists and the turns has definitely got you more into this season than it was at this point of the first season.
Oh, definitely. Definitely.
I'm highly concerned.
Okay.
All around. No part of this felt good.
Like, I agree with that.
This feels fucked from all angles for nearly everybody. Like, massive explosion waiting to happen.
I agree.
Like, Petty's case is not going to stand up. It's going to unravel at some point.
It can't.
He's already overstepping a few lines.
Several.
I don't trust... what's Blue Cat's name? Rachel?
Yeah.
I don't trust her.
You're not supposed to.
Yeah. No, but like, she didn't give me anything to give me any hope. It's just more like, you're talking too much. Roof looks like she's cracking. Marty looks like she's cracking. Wendy, I was hoping to get, what's her name? The Snell's a kid.
Darlene, yeah.
Darlene a kid, but it was maybe a ruse to keep her busy so she won't notice the poppy field being burned.
Correct.
That the Snells are not going to be too happy about, especially if they don't get the kid. And now the cartel's all upset? Holy shit.
Well, Wendy, one thing you just said, Wendy didn't do anything wrong. Wendy was the only one thinking ahead.
Yes, and that's why, ironically, this fifth episode, to me, this might be the first episode where, well, she probably get the bronze, but Wendy doesn't get the gold or the silver. To me, gold goes to Buddy, because he was the one trying to push Wendy to do shit, because Marty thinks too much, which he does. You need to act instead of reacting. And he's the one that burned the fields. Now, he stuck around a little too long for my taste. Especially with someone who's coughing every 12 seconds. But,
I say Buddy or Helen. Or maybe Petty.
See, I was going to give Helen the silver to me. That's the lawyer, right?
Yeah.
She's a savage. And she was not fucking around at all. And she got her hands dirty at the end. Grabbing Ruth. Let go of me. No, I'm 8 feet. I do what I want. And yeah, Petty just the bronze to me because it was just perfectly awful. And like enjoying himself in his awfulness. Very Ghost in episode 10, season 6. Just, I'm enjoying my victory here.
And nothing can stop me.
He was mad and reckless with his like gayness. Yeah, I'm sucking dicks. I'm fucking fuck people in the asses. He fucked me better than you could.
Jesus. Personal.
Jesus. Nobody can get away safe.
I liked Helen for the gold.
Wow.
Jesus. Like, she waterboarded Roof at the end of the episode. Like, she's such a savage.
Hey, let her go. Which means she's a good judge of character.
Yeah, let her go. I was like, alright, she really didn't talk. Alright. I liked Buddy for the silver also. But I liked Papa Langmore for the bronze. For the first time ever not being awful and worthless.
That's like a complete piece of shit.
Yes. It's like, oh, you're useful this episode. Okay.
Yes. You know what? You're, damn. Yeah. Fuck. I'll tie them for bronze. Papa Langmore, not Petty. Petty's too broken.
I slight Petty just because of the slight overstepping still where it's going to blow up again.
Oh, yes, definitely. So. I love how his ex-boyfriend is trying to warn him about his horse shit, and he just goes deeper and deeper into awfulness. Yep. What did he say? You're a worker bee?
I'm the queen.
Like, Jesus fucking Christ, you stink. You stink. What do we think? LVP is
Charlotte?
Yes. We can just say that every episode, but like, did she earn it this episode?
Oh, yes. In fact, what we need to start doing is having a conversation of who's the LVP besides Charlotte. So the LVP BC.
Like Charlotte is legitimately, I feel like she's upset her mother has MVP on lock. So she's like, I gotta have something out of this.
Yes. So I'm just gonna take it every episode. Every episode I'll take it.
I just, like, Charlotte is, the conversation really is Charlotte more of an LVP than some of the other LVPs from other shows?
She's transcended her show.
Like, she's transcended in how awful and worthless and just,
how awful Charlotte is confirms that Wendy is the GOAT because she is similar to Michael Jordan's kids.
Oh, shit. Did you just insult Michael Jordan's kids? Jesus. That's over time. To be fair, though. What do you want? Sorry. Marcus and...
Isn't there another Michael?
Yeah,
Michael Jr.
So what's the move now? We fucking, hopefully... what's gonna happen to Wendy? She's still in that house.
That's what I'm saying. Like, if she doesn't produce the kid, A, that looks bad for Darlene. Mm-hmm. B, it's possible they realize that she was just distracting them from the field burning. And C, ironically, best case scenario, is they think the cartel came and burned the field, which reneges on their deal, and now there's a whole other issue.
Well, this is true.
Ugh.
This is true.
Now, did any of that?
Did the cartel pay them off? Which was Jacob's suggestion. We do half and half. Half baby and half pay them off.
To be fair, Helen
did. Each of them get what they want.
Yes, but Helen did not even entertain.
She didn't pay
not paying them anything. She scoffed and walked away.
She's
and then came up with a plan of we do it ourselves.
She scoffed and borderline giggled, which is the first time I've seen her like show any other emotion.
Yeah, I don't.
It made Snow have a different like.
Yes, I've never seen a look at his face. He's like. we don't appreciate you. I don't give a shit. You were joking at first, but I think if it's anything short of quadruplets, this is going to be a problem.
She's not giving them quadruplets.
Could she have to ask Charlie for that?
That's the only solution. And I don't even know if it's a full solution at this point. That's the only thing we need to get done next episode.
Oh, we think Ruth and Marty are going to be okay after this?
It's going to be strained.
Strained.
But I think not the end of the world?
I don't think
it's the end of the world.
I mean, Marty did vouch for her when they got there. I think Ruth will have some animosity toward him because she feels like he like told her where she was and whatnot. But yeah, I think they can recover from this.
But to be fair, he tried to warn her to get the hell out of there also, which I think will help.
He did.
Which I think will help to not the full enemy hatred thing. Be like, all right, well, maybe he did try to look out, kind of, but I'm still pissed at him because I just got waterboarded. So it'll be strained, but I think they'll be all right.
Yeah, agreed.
They legit waterboarded her, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, on TV. It was awesome.
It's great.
It was awesome. And to be fair, it's like, to me, this is her penance for trying to kill Marty. Now we're all good. You got waterboarded.
No, we're even. We're even now.
Say 10 Hail Marys and learn our fathers. We're good.
That's how that works, right, Catholics?
Jesus. Thank you, Cash, for spelling it out. Oh, Jesus. Now people are going to be mad. Oh, Jesus.
To be fair, I said it.
So
I don't care.
Speak.
Oh, Jesus. And comment down below. If
you... Oh, Jesus. So to speak. Oh, Jesus.
My battery's dying. Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube. Who's going to follow?
Sir?
Fellow Wrestling YouTube channel, True Heel Heat, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Of course, you can subscribe to the YouTube channel. Check these guys out on AE Recap, reviewing All Elite Wrestling, Wednesday Night Dynamite, and me every Saturday on True Heel Heat Weekly Podcast.
Along with everywhere else in wrestling, Carl.
everywhere. I got this new thing. I thought that was yesterday. No, it's today.
Everywhere not based out of Florida, it's probably there.
Post your comments, whoever, down below. Like, share, subscribe.